knowledge of song. Mr. Duran learned much of what he knows of the Southern tradition and music from elders and leaders in Oklahoma. And whereas Mr. Bernard Duran has supported, nurtured, and become a leader in the world of powwow and gourd dance, and has participated as a cultural advisor for many of the Native American celebrations and events for the city of Albuquerque. And now, therefore, I, Richard J. Berry, Mayor of the City of Albuquerque, do hereby proclaim October 11th, 2015, as Balloon Fiesta and Old Town Native American Day.
Again, how about a round of applause again, Mayor Berry, and again, just highly honoring again of Mr. Bernard Duran. Again, we honor him by this proclamation. On behalf of the veterans, again honored Bernard with a star quilt. Again, his dedication, his sacrifice to our people. And again, we cherish very highly among our people. The star quilt is perhaps one of the highest honors that anyone can receive. So at this time, we're going to go over again to Southern Red, and we're going to call upon him for a family song. A family song that we'd like to ask all the relatives and friends to come on out and dance in his behalf. Again, Mr. Duran, a Korean War veteran, so we'd like to ask all the gourd dancers to come on out and dance for him as we come out. And it'll be a one-on-one, Myron, so whenever you're ready. Audience, I'd like to ask you in a nice way again to please stand. To please stand and as we honor a distinguished elder, a warrior, Mr. Bernard Duran. Some of our non-native friends, some of those new to this arena, you are welcome to come on out here as well to shake his hand. Again, we are all related, we are all family. One of the last of the elders and keepers of song with the Wiccarese people. It's indeed a high honor to have this gentleman here today, Mr. Bernard Duran. Thank you. at this time, we call in the court dancers forward and friends, anyone that wishes to honor him. To be a court dance song. And doing honor again to Mr. Bernard Duran. They're having a shootout way over there. Again, audience, Hey Wishka dancers are going to be dancing here at 4 o'clock, so some of you, I do encourage you to come on back at 4, you're going to see some championship style dancing and a show, kind of a chronological order of how dance came to our people, so that again will be at 4 o'clock. All the singers, and again, that were mentored by Bernard, and have come down and doing honor and thanking him in a good way. And truly honor that the city of Albuquerque has given to Bernard for this very beautiful day. The spirit of song, the spirit of dance. We can depend on, again, many of these composers, the individuals, these singers that lend that spirit to this arena, to all the dancers, being honored to all our warriors that are here today. So again, we thank the city, Old Town, for D-Day, truly beautiful day. I know a lot of the singers are giving him good words, thanking him for the many years that he's mentored and guided many of our younger generation. Also, again, Mr. Myron Garcia, acknowledging, again, Bernard, the beautiful blanket and the necklace set. Again, for mentoring Myron over the years, I come to him like a son, like a father-son relationship. It's been an honor to get Mr. Bernard Duran. Also, at this time, Mr. Leonard is sitting, and Vivian also being honored and presenting a beautiful blanket. And in times of honoring, we always give and we share again what we call that certain respect. Respect for the many years Mr. James Edwards, champion dancer, well-known singer, also giving again, he, on behalf of the family, Katie and Irene and Mom and Dad, again, the many years that he's mentored him, I asked him in a good way on behalf of the singer to express himself to Bernard and Mr. James Edwards. Thank you, boy, uncle. Loma Akitaru. Buenos dias. Languages. I was asked by a boy here to say a few words on behalf of the singers to represent this, the younger generation that is learning from him. So to my elders, I ask you to overlook me for just a moment for speaking in front of you. I met this man when we first moved out here, and then I went away from this circle for a while. I didn't go around very much. And one day it called me back, and I started out singing gourd dance. I used to sing powwow music a lot, but I started back in sitting at the drum singing gourd dance, and there's this guy here who had canes. He poked me. You need to start songs, son. Lead some songs. I said, I will. And then the next time he said, you do it. You start some songs. You got it. I know you do. And so I started leading just a few, and then pretty soon I mean, you lead a lot. You know, not as much as some of those men sitting at that drum right there who've been doing this for a long time. But I just want to say, you know, on behalf of some of us younger guys, thank you for encouraging and inspiring us. Coaching and for teasing and laughing and disciplining and telling things that we need to know you know, all these elders that were lucky, fortunate enough to have sitting at that drum right there. You know, they've been around these ways a long time. Between him and my father, that's about 160 years, and about 140 of them have been singing. That's just these two men. That's just my Uncle Bernard here. Everybody calls him Grandpa. But I don't have many men his age, but that are the age of my dad, so I call him Uncle. You know, our way, back in Oklahoma. You know, nothing's closer than your brother. And so he was in Korea, as was my father, you know. And like boys always saying about these Jalisco ways, these powwow ways and gourd dance, you know, it honors veterans. So it's our honor to honor you today. It's a blessing for us. You know, we just want to thank you and, you know, congratulate you on your day. This is, it's a beautiful day for it. It's a beautiful place. You know, all these, you know, these good people here come to see you and to share this day with you. And I want to say thank you on behalf of all these guys sitting here at this drum and, you know, our head singer, Myron Garcia. You know, he's the, you know, he always looks up to you. We all look up to you and we're glad to have you. And bless you. Again, on behalf of the city of Albuquerque and Old Town and their committee that honored him today, we definitely will certainly appreciate the many, many years. As James was saying, you know, you're talking well over 100 years between he and KD and many of the distinguished veterans, many of the individual singers and dancers that are here today. We certainly do appreciate the wisdom, the knowledge, the song. At this time, Bernard, our honoree, wishes to express himself to all the people that are here today. Again, Bernard Durant.
I just want to say thank you to all of you, all those that are here. I didn't know I was going to be honored today. I was supposed to be the head singer. And here I ended up sitting on the side. I got tired of my singing, especially Old Town. You know, I've been here in Old Town for a lot of years. We sang here, we sang over at the other place on the east side of here. And I always enjoy singing. I picked this up from a lot of my friends from Oklahoma. And the songs that I learned, I pass it on down to all my singers. A lot of my singers have gone their own way, they started their own drum group, which I made me happy, at least to pick up the songs and to go on. And I still encourage them to go on, learn new songs. It's hard to be up there, especially as a head singer, but I was thankful that I knew many of the old people from Oklahoma. They gave me a lot of advice. All they told me was take care of that drum and the songs, and sing the songs the way we teach you. Don't change it. And that's how I've been using these songs. And I ask our Creator every time I get up to the drum or go to the drum. It don't matter which drum it is. I ask our Grandpa to help us. Help me sing, bring the songs to me, bring the words to me. And I've been going along with the help of our mother and our father and the great Creator. And in closing, I just want to say thank you from all my family that came up to support me, my wife of 60 years, and my three boys. Our family song, and I'm glad that one of my boys picked it up, and same way with the gourd song. Those ones I made myself, put it on the drum for these guys to learn. So I just want to say thank you to all of you. As I always say, I love each and every one of you. Thank you. May the great spirit be with you and take care of you and be happy. Let's all be one family today. Aho, thank you.
Me. thinking good words that were expressed on his behalf and in his honor. And certainly on behalf of the committee here, I appreciate this gentleman, all the years of service that he has provided for many of us here in the Albuquerque area. So audience, one more big round of applause again for Mr. Bernard Duran. Audience again, some of you just arriving, you are witnessing what we call the Gourd Dance, the Southern Plains style of dance in honor of the veterans, many of the leaders within our communities. And again, it's a way of life that was introduced here back in the 1960s, late 1950s, and now today many of the tribes or nations here in the Southwest have adopted this in a good way. But again, we honor the Kiowa, the Southern Plains people. I'd like to introduce another gentleman that just arrived over here, Mr. Farrell Emahula, yeah, gentleman from the Kiowa Nation, also a Korean veteran as well. So certainly appreciate him coming out and support again of Bernard and again our drum. We were ready to go on to our next set and leave our head gourd dancer can be getting ready upon their completion. So whenever you're ready, Myron, aho.
Terry, you gonna take it out?
Take it out. Go ahead.